Indra Petersons is live for us in Stanton, Nebraska this morning. Indra, give us a sense of these latest storms, what they're bringing, and where they're headed today.
It's so hard to believe, John, when you talk about the storms that hit on Monday, the fact that we're still talking about severe weather, that even yesterday, more tornadoes ripped through Nebraska. This morning, I'm actually standing here in Stanton, Nebraska, where it was now rated most likely an EF-3. It's just a preliminary rating for the National Weather Service. And you can actually see a lot of farm equipment already flipped over, possibly a tractor and a tree here behind me. These huge trees completely snapped in half with the bark ripped straight off of them. And this is the fear. Residents are afraid we're going to be seeing more of this, especially out towards Pilger today, where the residents are returning home today, the first time with the volunteers. They're going back into their homes, trying to find the last pieces that they can or anything they can salvage. And you know, a lot of the residents I spoke to said they can't even touch anything on the ground just yet because they're still waiting for insurance claims to go through. So just imagine how tough that would be. And again, the threat of even more severe weather now in the forecast. Today, 65 million of us are concerned for the threat of severe weather. That's stretching all up and down the Tornado Alley and all the way now even in towards Pennsylvania. Today. So many large cities are already going to be affected. You can actually see a tornado watch just north of us here in Sioux City, Iowa, that should expire in the next 20 minutes or so. But regardless, look at all the instability. So much lightning is still out there. That is the concern. And this is the early morning hours. It is so hot and humid. And this is not just isolated here into the Midwest. The Southeast, even the Northeast today, you're going to be talking about temperatures soaring into the 90s. So hot, there's actually a heat advisory in Philadelphia today for upper 90 degrees. Temperatures. You combine that with the humidity and a storm system stretching from Montana all the way to the Northeast, and that's the concern. Again, 65 million people concerned that they could be next.
An ominous looking man.
65 million people. Wow. All right, Indra Petersons, try to stay cool. She's going to have a hot, muggy day out there in Nebraska. Thanks, Indra.